right, guys, we're gonna watch this this 10 o'clock news event for the GBP USD. It is again the federal chair, Jerome Powell, is testifying before Congress, and we're gonna see what type of impact this has on the market. Maybe let's take a look at the 5-minute chart here. Look at this, we already showing, even on the 5-minute chart, we're already showing an exhaustion area here on the 5-minute chart. And so this is something that I've implemented. We can see that again, I predicted that it was not gonna go in favor of the US dollar. And so that's why we see this pair going up. Go on the 15-minute chart, we see it going up, but it's not news to us, right? The results really haven't come out yet, but we called it, right? 10 o'clock candles, we can see again. So it's still pushing up. We had some bullish divergence off of the TDI here. So it's doing its thing. But again, the overall for us, again, as we share, is we're looking for price to come up in this area right here. So. You have to go back to the previous video where I shared that I believe that it was not going to go in favor of the U.S. dollar, but in fact it will go, this pair will be going up. So even on the 5-minute chart, again, we are at an exhaustion point for the market, okay, going up. I wouldn't get in based off of the 5-minute chart. I mean, you can't get in on based off of the 5-minute chart, but we, following our entry rules, we haven't gotten our full signal just yet. So I'm not gonna make another long video, but maybe we'll wait for 5 minutes to complete, and then I'll be off working on some other things for some other clients. But yeah, so we'll just see what takes place. Let's just watch this. Let's watch this with me. Let's just see. Let's at least watch the 5-minute candle. Okay. I'm gonna make a whole 15-minute plus video. Again, even on the 15-minute chart, we see where the RSI was down here near the oversold. Let's see. So we're just taking a look. We're just watching it. Back and see how the 5-minute chart just reacts to this. And you guys can see the workflow trading template in action. We have these exhaustion points. We have like here, exhaustion point. We have bearish divergence here based off of the TDI, or the RSI rather. We have our directional arrow to come in here, and then a break below a 13. So if you would have got in here and just rolled it from one exhaustion point to the next, 26 pips there, but you probably more than likely would have got out after this candle closed at 22 pips. So you're a scalper, you're scalping the 5-minute chart, again, my workflow trading strategy and template, it works for everyone, scalpers, swing traders, intraday traders, it works. So, sorry I yawned so much in front of you guys, I'm sorry. But, so even if, again, like my last video, and if you just keep it simple, come here, bam. You can get in once this trend line is broken, right? Jump in and ride it up. So, hadn't done much damage to us for our trade. You know, we're still in profit, $400. In my last video, I told you I'm willing to give up the 62 pills, you know, in order to gain the, you know, 106 pips, 147 pips, so, but. Alright guys, I'm going to go ahead and get out of here. That was the update for the news event. Again, the Fed Chair Powell testified. Really didn't shake and move the market as much. And, you know, kind of doing its thing right now. The market is, that is. Okay. And the market just knows what it's supposed to do. Put that right there. Again, you guys see on the 5-minute chart, it's already turning for us, turning back, going back in our favor. Alright. Not yet on the 1-hour chart, 4-hour chart, still in profit of $400. So we're still looking good. Alright guys, so I'm going to go ahead and get out of here. Again, this is the update for this high impact news. As always, if you stay in God, you will stay in control. Until next time, happy pip fishing. And yes, we're still in profit on this trade. $400 is still not bad. We've been trading this since Monday. So you're talking, you know, $400 over. We jumped in on Monday. Tuesday made 24 hours. I believe we passed our 24 hours. So you're talking, you know, 48 hours, you know, that's not bad in 2 days, $400 in 2 days. I think we're doing good. So, all right, guys, I will keep you updated with this trade that I'm in. Just make sure you stay tuned. Make sure you subscribe. Make sure you click the bell notification and you select all notifications so you know whenever I'm going live or uploading content and videos. Alright guys, so again, if you stay in God, you will stay in control. Until next time, happy pip fishing. Bye bye.